Here's a project I built. It's about 10 years old, I guess. And it looks like a dice. You can see it. Obviously, I keyed it right there. But it's got all these little numbers. But it's actually a secret box. And the combination is based on the position on the top. The combination for this one is 135246. So let's find it right here. There's the one. So 1, 3, 5, 2, 4, 6. There you go. And yeah, the electronics are just underneath there. This is the coding for it. I used a PIC 16F84, so like I say, 10 years ago. I don't know if you can read the coding on this, but I'll move just slow enough to catch it all, hopefully. It's only about 2 pages. I had to pull it off of the chips so it doesn't have any of the remarks and stuff that are usually with my coding. And it's, yeah, I guess about 2 and a bit pages long.